I'm in the beautiful family farm of the Shannons in Clonakilty in West Cork. This is Millie and Ali. And the family farm is one of the finalists in the NDC and Kerrygold Quality Milk Awards. Your farm is beautiful. I can almost taste the salty air. Tell us about when the mist isn't here, where we are.
Well, we're nearly at the highest point of our farm at present. In the distance, you can see Clonakilty Bay and a fine day.
Wow.
So we're about 400 feet above sea level now.
The animals here, they're such a lovely, happy, very relaxed feeling the minute you come on the farm. How important is that to you?
Well, if an animal comes under stress straight away, it's not happy and yields go down, quality of the milk goes down, everything. The animal is more prone to sickness, so yeah. If they're all happy and all content, it makes life a lot easier.
Thank you for having me in your kitchen. What are you going to show me how to cook?
It's spicy butter chicken.
Lovely.
That I'm making, served with rice.
And you get to use a lovely yogurt from your farm.
Yeah, there's butter and cream in it as well. So beautiful. Lots of dairy products.
I bet your family love this. And so lovely to have your homemade yogurt with the milk coming straight from your grass-fed, outdoor-reared cows. Is it ready?
It's ready now, Chloe.
Yeah. It smells are gorgeous. That looks gorgeous. This is Irish farmhouse cooking, isn't it?